Excuse me, boss.
Damn, I'm good.
Hey, dude, did you go to the painting show last night?
Oh, I was too tired to go. How was it?
Okay. The first ones by Tom were pretty good, as usual, but the rest were a bore.
I guess I'm glad I didn't go.
The after party was okay, I guess. And your brother was there.
Well, I told him not to go, but I guess he did.
He drew some paintings, but nobody looked at it.
It's actually not that bad. If you give him a chance.
Well, when you put it that way, I guess I'll go see it again. Probably sometime this week.
Yeah, I wouldn't do it. Don't waste your time.
I saw some of your brother's paintings at last year's show, and honestly, they weren't as bad as you made them out to be. I think you're a little bit too hard. Way too hard.
I don't know, man. I'm sure I'm pretty...
Give me all your money!
Give me all your money! I know.
I will blow your damn head off if you don't give me all your money!
Wait a second.
Say hello to my little friend!
I don't know what you're talking about, man. I think he's fine.
Oh man, he sucks.
Wait, hold on a moment.
Ow.
Okay, man, I gotta go, man. I gotta go. Go. Okay. I gotta go, man. Okay, bye. Bye. Where the hell am I?
Continue with the operation. You may fire when ready.